10. You want me to take your picture?
Yeah, hold on. There you go.
Hold on. In the light. There you go. Dude, that's good. I took a couple. But Aaron, what do you think of tonight? I mean, Maurice Hooker.
I have a great performance. I like to see Maurice versus a Regis or Maurice versus a Jose Ramirez.
Jose was here?
Yeah, Jose Ramirez here?
Yeah, he was inside.
Oh, yeah? Okay. I like to see that fight.
Thanks a lot.
So, tell me.
Oh, yeah.
You know a lot of famous people, a lot of celebrities like you. What kind of response did Errol Spence get after the fight was officially announced? Because it was announced for November, December, January, February, and now it's official March 16th.
And I got a lot of great responses. Like, everybody can't wait for the fight
to
happen.
They're excited.
And they're more excited to see what Mikey Garcia is going to do. So,
like I said,
Roberto Duran moved up two-weight class and beat Ray Leonard. So.
Shane Mosley moved up and beat Oscar from 35.
You know what I'm saying?
You have to take the fight seriously.
Yeah, I have to.
You know why it's good for boxing? When the best fight the best.
Yeah, definitely.
Four-division champion.
That's the only person, you know, that's, you know, around my group, you know what I'm saying, my gang, that won the fight. So, Thurman won the what's called a Sean Porter. He had to fight his mandatory. I don't think he had to take the fight.
So, Eric, I see the whole gang is here today. Who's here? Introduce us. Who's with us right now?
Oh, you know what I'm saying? This is my dude, Sarge.
Sarge, of course, he helped me out with the video
OG
sometimes.
Sarge, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
There.
That's, you know, little man right there. The little man right there. You know what I'm saying?
Terrence, will you guys have a fight?
Yeah, we'll fight.
You too small.
You with Earl? You know how much you
weigh. I know how much I weigh.
Fat, nigga. That's what you is.
I'm not fat.
Fat.
I'm not fat.
Muscle. That's fat.
It don't matter.
Yeah.
It don't matter.
Grab it again, hey, son. Grab it again.
I look at the weigh-in, though.
Grab it again.
I look at the weigh-in.
We talking about now.
I look at the weigh-in,
but you talking about how big
you
is.
Look at the weigh-in,
it's fat.
But how I look at
grab
the weigh-in.
Grab that.
How I look at the weigh-in.
Yeah.
I guarantee I'm going to crush you.
Grab that.
All right, let me ask you a question.
Grab that.
Like,
don't try to go to the body.
Nah, why you talking from the side, bro?
Don't try that.
It don't matter.
Talk to me.
Tell your nigga to be quiet.
Talk to me.
Tell your nigga to be
quiet.
Tell your nigga to be quiet.
All right, now you're talking to me.
Tell your nigga to be
back
quiet.
Back to what we was talking about.
Whatever.
Try that body shot shit.
I'm not gonna stop you. Easy. I'm gonna stop you. Easy. That shit gonna be easy work.
I'm
I promise
solid.
You.
I'm solid.
It don't matter. I'm gonna knock you out, bro.
On that,
you getting hurt.
That's fat.
You got hurt by Gamboa.
That's fat.
You got hurt by Gamboa.
Yeah. You got hurt by Ocampo. You got hurt by Ocampo.
Damn, I got hurt by Ocampo.
And you got hurt by Kelbro. And you got hurt by Kelbro.
When? We seen you get wobbly leg.
Wobbly.
We seen you get wobbly.
And then what?
We seen
you
get
wobbly. After
matter.
That.
It don't matter.
Wait till I hit you.
Sorry.
You gonna look like Benavidez. You.
Yeah, one leg.
You gonna look like
yeah,
him.
One leg.
Leg.
Yeah, one leg.
I'm gonna make you a stanky leg.
What you wanna bet on that?
What you wanna bet on?
You can bet $100,000 on that.
Let's bet a million.
Easy.
Let's bet a million.
You
getting that money, right?
Easy. Let's bet a million. Easy. What are you talking about?
There it go.
We're talking crazy.
Hey,
y'all ready to move?
Hey, this nigga still.
Can I get a picture with y'all?
You can't get a picture with
Buffalo. This nigga still owe me a one-on-one.
You can't get a picture with Buffalo.
Still owe me my one-on-one.
Yeah, best.
He still owe me my one-on-one.
Bob. We're making a fight happen. Can I get 10%?
No. First of all, Bob said he said Al don't exist. So how you gonna make the fight happen? Al don't exist. He said Al does not exist.
What?
You said in an article. You said Al doesn't exist.
I said what?
You said Sam made up a fictional character and of Al Heyman. You said Al doesn't exist.
Have you talked to Al Heyman?
I talked to Al. I met
sure
Al Heyman.
You sure
I met
not
Al Heyman.
Sam wants.
I met Al Heyman.
I know.
Personally.
So am I.
What do you say? Okay.
Can we get Bubba in the ring? Can we get Bubba in the ring?
He said, I'm fighting Mikey. Then I might fight Sean Porter, Keith Thurman.
So he didn't mention Terrence, huh?
He didn't.
I just got to call him up and show him. He got his number.
Well, let me tell you.
I ain't got no offers for
you. The smartest thing you can do is to stay away from Terrence. That's the smartest thing.
You're a legendary promoter. I like that. You're a legendary promoter. I like that.
He's been in the business.
I like that.
He's been around this long.
You're a legendary promoter. I like that.
So he no fight.
I like that.
He like you, though.
I know he like me.
He like you, though.
He's trying to sign me.
Yeah,
he likes it. Why not?
Shout out to Bob, how big is this fight if it happens?
We don't know. We're all friends. We're in business.
There it is.
We're all fraternity brothers because this is our business.
Two of the best in the business.
Man. Right.
We brothers.
Absolutely. Two of the best.
You know what I'm doing to him.
No, you don't.
He know in his mind. He know what I'm going to do to him.
No, he don't. Stop that.
Because he kept saying
stop
it.
That.
Like, now he's trying to make a beginning. But
smack.
A couple months ago, he said, what'd he say? It's going to happen end of 2019. Did he not say that?
All that.
Did he not say that? That's what your promoter said.
This is what I'm saying.
I read it all.
This is what I'm saying. This is what I read it all, too. Terrence Crawford, wait till he get a belt.
Yeah,
he ain't did nothing in the welterweight today. When he get a belt, you want to go over there. Keith Thurman want to go over there, and now y'all want to say, oh, I ain't fought nobody, but I got a belt now. So
okay. Sharon Porter got a belt too.
So why
am I go to easy road and knock Sharon Porter out? Why wouldn't I?
Look at this dude. You a smart man, but not that smarts,
bro. I'm gonna crush you. I promise you.
Let's run it, man.
Everybody have a Merry Christmas.
Everybody have a Merry Christmas.
Thanksgiving. You really going to have a Thanksgiving. Hey, look. All right,
man. By the way, Bob, what do you think of him and Mikey?
He said it wasn't going to happen. He said don't believe it.
I think that's easy fight.
Easy?
He said don't believe the fight going to happen. That's what he said. He said don't believe it. The fight is not going to happen.
I didn't believe Mikey was that stupid.
He going to get paid. I am the boogeyman.
What is next for Terry?
I am the boogeyman. I'm the dog of the division.
I'm that guy.
You're not that guy.
I'm that guy.
Numbers don't lie, and I'm the number.
I'm that guy.
You're not the number.
I'm that guy.
Numbers don't lie.
You asked Brian who the best basketball player is.
Easy word. He didn't want to play me one-on-one.
I play you one-on-one.
We go neutral.
Vegas or New York. And then when I stop him, he'll say he too small.
Hey, so when I stop him, y'all gonna say he was too weak.
Oh my life.
And he stayed at 147.
He would not stop me. He would not stop me.
Okay.
Crazy. The curses were smoking all. Ask the man who the hardest been hit by.
Hey, look, every person that you name, ask him what I done did to him.
Ask him who the